Here we are with Ty. He's my 16-year-old Hanoverian Holsteiner. We are doing some electrostim work on his lower back today. We're getting ready for our horse show. We have our first dressage show this week. We've had a lot of time off this year. He just did some good releasing back here. He had a lot of time off this last year. We dealt with some foot issues, and we also had some pain in his lower back. After about three treatments and me finally getting back into a training program, he started coming through again, but his lower back was locking up when we were dealing with the foot issues. So after about three of the electrostim treatments, it really freed up his back and he started coming through and rounding out a lot more. What also we took into consideration this year was I had found a podiatrist to come out and work with his feet. And I wasn't having luck with some of the farriers that I had come out because they were giving him a trim just like they gave every other horse. And so then when I was trying to address some issues with the farrier, he didn't want to take my concerns and what Ty needed into mind. So it just goes to show you how important it is when you're working with horses. If your horse isn't going quite right, start to ask questions. Start to ask the people that you have hired to come out for your horse's concerns and see what they have to say. If they aren't helpful for you, you can always ask for other people's opinions, get recommendations from other people, and see what they recommend. But ever since I hired a podiatrist and a specialist who really took Ty's feet into concern, and started working with them and gave him the trim that he needed, he started to go a lot more comfortably. We found some bruising on his feet that he had and that actually subsided. And he just became a lot more confident in his steps, which we need with our dressage. Here we are, we're just relaxing his back a little bit, giving him some therapy. I had done some myofascia release on his neck, which he really loved today. He was releasing. We also did a little bit of work on his shoulder. So here's just another great day. Wish us luck at the show. Thanks.